So you found Gesner's book? I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you? Wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Will you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Perfect. Now, that syringe will synthesize a virucide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can fill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione. The study of infection by Dee himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those raven chaps, you see. Thank you.
Where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh?
No!
You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping.
Ah!
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about Dee's prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Thank you.
Need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling. Now we're talking. Double the barrels for double the gun. Bloody hell. I've just realized where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the Ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase.
Thank you.
on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs. Here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sondra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Thank you.
prepper here, you read me? Looks like it's heating up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out.
Ah!